Momo, you're back from the injury and play 90 minutes against Gävle. How does the body feel like now?
Yeah, it's good. No, it was a frustrating time for me, especially when things were not going right for us, you know. But coming back with 90 minutes, I'm happy, you know, and I feel confident, you know.
Yeah. You had a great start in Häcken before the injury. How has the first couple of months been in Häcken?
Yeah, you know, like you said, you start well and you have injury, and you know it's a lot of you know stress for me. And but you know you have to. This is part of game, you know. You have to get over it and start working as you were doing it. You know, this is what I think. You know.
Yeah. And tomorrow you're facing your old team, Åtvidaberg. What's the biggest difference between the clubs, Häcken and Åtvidaberg?
You know, every club have his system of playing. No. Åtvidaberg like to play like Häcken, but you know, always we say Häcken is always the possession team in Sweden, no? And you know, the difference is that, like I said, only the possession and Häcken, you know, we like to play. We have a different coach, and the coach has been in the team for a long time, and he know what to do with the club. But Åtvidaberg used to change coaches, so you know, the difference is, you know, Häcken stay with their system, you know, so.
Yeah. Any special feelings in playing your old team tomorrow?
You know, this is football, you know, you just have to do what you want to do, you just want to win, and that's all, you know, nothing special. The only thing is that, you know, you miss some people, some good people you met before, you know, yeah. Still friends, this is the only difference, you know, but that's football.
Yeah. Yeah. They had a rough start this season, Åtvidaberg, only 4 points so far. What will it take to get a win tomorrow?
You know, for us, like you, we are also in difficult situation now because we're supposed to be in a better place and we are not there. And, you know, it's going to be really a tough game because we are not going to give chance for them. And I think it's going to be really, you know, a difficult game for them to win against us, you know.